sa ayun. So, ayun yung matutunghayan.
Vlogger.
Nandito po tayo ngayon. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa Olympia Park kung saan magko-concert at Taylor Swift. At ito pa yung mga fans. Ayan. Ito na to, ayan. Dali, dali, ayan. Mga Pinoy, Pinoy fans. Mag-quiz me tayo ngayon. Tarot lang. Sino ang first boyfriend ni Taylor Swift?
Mag-quiz me.
Para siyang ano no, octopus na ano.
Oo, oh, eto. Oh. Parang calamaris.
Oo, ayun. Parang calamaris. Parang big calamaris pala tong Olympia pa. So we are now here, Olympia Park, where Taylor Swift will have the second night of the concert here in Munich, Germany. And as you can see, there is like a hill. Even you don't have any tickets, you can actually see what's happening inside the stadium. Because it's like, especially on the top, it is a, like an overlooking of the concert venue, like somewhere there. boyfriend of sino? Who's the first boyfriend of Taylor Swift?
Drew.
Drew. Well, no surname. No surname.
Hindi siya celebrity, not celebrity.
Last week
na ba yun? Yung Husky, yung high school daw.
Mukhang klasiko din.
Grabe si Drew. Grabe si Drew. Tapos nakakulong na. Controversial yung boyfriend ni, first boyfriend ni Taylor Swift.
Child abuse.
Probably. Child abuse.